the brakes are dragging, the brake drum is going to get extremely hot, maybe even red hot. Temperature is going to transfer to the wheel rim and will heat the tyre along the bead. Tyre fires start here because the bead is heated above a couple of hundred degrees C where the rubber will burn freely. Sometimes the brakes drag because of brake system faults. Sometimes they drag because of wheel bearing failures and occasionally suspension failures, the airbag suspension failures, will cause the tyres to rub. So in that case, it's not the brake drum that causes the temperature, it's actually rubbing of the tyre on a metal surface somewhere. Of course, if the tyre is deflated, one of the tyres deflated, then there's also the risk that the tyre will self-heat on a long journey and the tyre rubber might reach ignition temperature inside. The wheel hubs are a point of potential failure. Bearings cause heat when they fail, and that can be felt at the hub. So it's a must-do for every driver to check the wheel hubs whenever he's on a scheduled break. This old Melco hub's actually got a clear plastic hub cap, and you can see the bearing grease. Not a bad idea. It's probably 40 years old. It's not just the drive tyres that are vulnerable. Steer tyres need to be inflated. Don't drive with a steer tyre underinflated. It will internally heat, and when you stop the truck, you run the risk of it catching fire. Tyre inflation management is fundamental to avoiding truck fires. The brake system actuators and hoses are sometimes damaged by road debris. And if the road debris knocks off a hose, and it's the spring brake hose, then the brakes will drag. That's a common source of fire. When fires start on trailers, it's very likely that the fire will start at the wheel ends, particularly due to bearing problems. For the driver and the serviceman, the wheel ends are crucially important on a trailer. It's unlikely that a fire will start due to an electrical fault on the trailer, not impossible, but these circuits are a long way from the batteries and they usually have circuit breaker protection, which prevents fire from rubs.